I'm Nina Gordon, and I'm a family and relationship coach. I'm married to David, and we've got 4 kids together, and we attend the Preston's campus of Lifegate Church. I'm really passionate about families doing life well together. That means the relationship within the family, the parents, the kids, and the couple relationship. I love chatting to people, and I love coffee, and I'm pretty much surviving on the stuff right now, and I have been for at least a couple of months, and I probably will be up until Christmas is over and I can chill out. Over the next few weeks, I'll be sharing some videos, little tips in regards to family and relationship, some parenting tips, some marriage tips leading up to Christmas and the holidays, but also looking back at the 2020 that was, which, let's be honest, slightly crazy. Meanwhile, please, you're welcome to follow me on Facebook and Instagram or check out my website, ninagordoncoaching.com. But I just thought I'd leave you with one final question that I would love to hear the answers for. 2020, crazy that it was, has taught us some things. I know I've spoken to lots of people and people have learned stuff. I have learned stuff. What is the top number one thing that you may have learned throughout this year about maybe yourself, your marriage, your partner, your kids, your parenting? What have you learned that you will apply and grow through? What have you learned that will make 2021 better? I would love to know. Let me know in the comments.